Hello everyone, welcome back to another video. So guys, in this video I'm going to show you a glitch. It's a glitch on Dark Souls Remastered. Guys, I swear to God, this is one of the working glitch. You can see my souls there at the corner. And the glitch is very great. So guys, first of all, what you need is like anything, but you need souls, but it should not be like this, you know, soul of should not be both souls like any other soul. I only have this left. I have done the glitch too much. Oh no, I have soul of a proud knight, so I have four of them. You can see I have four of them. What I have to do is drop three of them because I only need one left. Now what I have to do is press on it, change order. Oh shit, I have to change order, and now I have to go all the way up to the second one here. This is the first one, this is the second one. It should be on second one. That's it. And now I have to press circle. Now I have to go to wooden arrow. Now guys, it depends how much arrows you have. Go buy if you don't have at Undead Parish. Sorry, Burg, you will see yourself. 99, like 999 you have, you need it. And if you have only 37, then you will get 37 times souls. If you have 999, then you will get 999 times souls. So now what you have to do is press on wooden arrow. You have to press drop. You have to do 99, but then you have to cancel. Now press L1, go to brightness, and now guys, you have to press X and R1 at same time, but try to press the button X a little soon like this. But you will miss the glitch. You will miss it a lot of time. But please don't give up. Just do cancel L1. Just like I am doing, okay? L1. You don't have to go there. Now brightness. But X and R1. Like this. Now I will go down. Okay. You can see it's bugged. Now I will go to quit game. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. Don't just go to quit game by pressing up on D-pad. Go down, like slide down. Now I am on quit game. I will press X, and now you can see guys, 99 and okay. Now look at my money. Wow, you can see guys, I get a lot of money. So this is still nothing. This is just 2 million. You can even get 10 million if you have I did it before. The first time I do it was with like, it won't work with both soul, but it will work with this souls, like large soul of a nameless soldier and more. Okay guys, that's it for the glitch. And like I said, if you don't understand, just tell me in comments. I will help you on PlayStation. Okay, I can just help you on PlayStation, and then you can pick up your stuff, and then now I will like level up. I think I can level up this thing. That's it guys, take care, bye.